Hi Kawaiikins, this is Cream Bun, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you all how to make a really easy, nice, budget-friendly, and creative thumbnail for your YouTube videos. Without further ado, let's get right into this little tutorial. So first of all, you're going to go to MetaBang Paint Pro, download it if you don't have it, and open up a new canvas. Now on your canvas, so for my thumbnail, I'm going to be making this an art thumbnail and a gotcha thumbnail, but honestly, for this tutorial, if you want to take like a screenshot of a video game, if you're a gaming channel, or if like you're a traditional drawing channel, you can take a picture of that. Honestly, it doesn't really matter, but this tutorial will work for all types of videos, but I'm going to do this with digital art and gotcha life. So first I'm going to do the digital art part. I'm going to draw a very simple OWA version of my OC, just so I don't waste much time. I'm going to change the colors up. I still want it to be iconic though, like so I'm going to add like the airbrush, the textures, just so you can tell that it's my OC. But I'm just going to do a very, very simple, quick, easy version of it. I'm going to just add some brush here. And if you don't want to watch me draw, you can fast forward this video just a little bit, but I'm actually almost done. Yeah, like I'm just finishing up right now. Now I'm just going to draw some hearts, color them in, and what you want to do is save your canvas. You can close your canvas now, and you're going to save it as a JPEG, and click save. Next, you're going to go to Gotcha Club, because I'm going to make this a half Gotcha Club and half art thumbnail thing. But it depends on whatever type of video you guys are doing. So if you're not doing this type of video, you don't have to do this. But I am. So for y'all GotchaTubers, you're going to go and change your OC up a little bit. And put the right pose you want for your OC to be doing. I like this one. And I want this other persona, original character of mine, to be in it as well. So I'm going to hashtag simple animation. I'm going to make like her in a pose too. Okay, this part is extremely important. Take each of the OCs that you want to be in the thumbnail and make them bigger, choose your background, and screenshot them individually at a time. Do not screenshot them together or else it's going to mess up the tutorial. Okay? So, remember, individually make them bigger, choose your background, and screenshot them. Good. Now you're going to download an app called Zinia. Zinia is a journaling app where you can make lots of cute journals, and it's really fun and creative. You're going to open up a new page and choose a background color. The color I chose was light blue, because I think it fits in well with the thumbnail I'm doing. And now you're going to click the image picture up at the top, and insert all the images that we took before. So now, you're going to take your images, you can adjust the size. Zinia is really nice and adjustable, and it's really fun. You can do a lot of creative things with this. I'm only going to be showing you some of the basics, but there's a lot you can do. So I would really consider using Zinia as a nice online journal thing. And I mean, you can use like a draw tool, which I'm using right now, to make some stars and hearts all around. You can draw on it, you can write. It's for artists, journalists, everybody. It's a lot of fun, and I'd really recommend exploring it. Now, what I'm going to do next is go to Click Stickers. There are like hundreds of stickers on this app, so I'm going to click some of the cute animal stickers here, but there are hundreds and thousands of categories. I'm only going to use a few of them because I want this to be a really simple tutorial. And now you're going to go to the text tool up at the top, and you're going to write the title of your video. Now I'm going to choose this font because I think it's really nice, interesting, and eye drawing, which I really like. So I'm just going to adjust it to the place I want it to be. You can also change the color and the font size and everything like that and the font by clicking the AA tool at the bottom right corner. And now you can adjust your text to be wherever you want on your thumbnail. I'm going to go ahead and add a couple more stickers because I really like stickers. And there are hundreds of categories. There are like planner stickers, icon stickers, item stickers, baking stickers, animal stickers. There's like so many categories. I'm saying this again and again, but I'm just saying it because I love these stickers. They're really interesting and cute. So I'm going to use some cake stickers here and there. And I'm going to choose this little cat. rotate her slash him, and put them sticking out of the right corner. And now you're going to save your image of Zinnia. And after you save your image or screenshot it, however you'd like to do it, you're going to open up YouTube Studio. Download it if you don't have it, because this is the important part. Now, I'm just going to use this video as an example video, the surprise from me, OO. But it's not the real one, because I haven't uploaded it yet. But this is just going to be an example video. So, you're going to click on your video, and then you're going to click at the upper left, the pen tool. And then you're going to click on custom thumbnail and change. So after you click that, you're going to go to your images and choose the one you want. I chose the one that I'm showing you how to do. And you're going to adjust it just right to crop it into the image. There we go. I'm just going to adjust it inside. And there's another thing, the Zinnia page sizes aren't the exact same size, so sometimes the page may not fit into the thumbnail, but I have a really quick and easy fix for that. So in my case, it did not fit very well. See, the animals and stuff are cropped out at the bottom, but there's a really, really easy way to fix this. So I'm going to show you that right now. You're going to exit YouTube Studio, click on Zinnia, and you're going to click on the journal you started and click on new page. You're going to click a blank theme, no colors, nothing, just to keep it more easy. And then you're going to add the image of your previous page with the image tool. And you're going to make it smaller or bigger, depending on what size you need it to be. And now you're going to save the image again and go back to YouTube Studio. Now you're going to click on the pen tool again, up at the top left. And now you're going to click on custom thumbnail and change. You're going to go to your photos and choose the one that you just saved, that page. And now, there we go, it fits right in really well. It's a really easy fix in case you don't want to like have to do anything too drastic or it takes too much time. And now you're going to click on save changes, and it should save changes really quickly. There we go. And now, the most fun part of making a thumbnail, you get to exit. Well, actually, my favorite part is, like, creating it, but yeah, anyways. But one of the most fun parts, you get to exit YouTube Studio, and you get to go to Real YouTube. And you're going to just refresh everything. Exit your channel, you're going to click on your profile picture in the top right corner. And now you're going to click on your channel. And now you're going to refresh the page. It might take more than one time. And now in your home and your videos, you can see your thumbnail on the video. Yay! And that is how to make a really simple, easy, and quick thumbnail. And a really creative one as well. Bye, Kawaiikins. Thank you for watching my video.